Well, thank you very much, and thank you for inviting me here. I did think it was the Royal Society of Art, so I have a few artworks to show you. I hope that's okay. The Art of Drug Safety, I'm going to start with this, which was at the Edinburgh Festival, I think last year or the year before, if you were here. You saw Picasso's Weeping Woman. When I look at this, it sort of makes me think of the pain and suffering that patients have when they come to see us. I know, it gives me that feeling that, what can we do for this poor lady? And I've always been fascinated by drugs. My first degree was in pharmacology, and I've been totally amazed how someone like this, this is a man who's breathless with left ventricular heart failure, and when you see somebody like this, they really are very distressed. And if you look at their x-ray, it's all filled in with fluid in their lungs. And it's absolutely incredible how you give them a few little happy tablets and within a relatively short space of time, they become asymptomatic. These tiny little pills have the ability to transform somebody who's nearly dying to somebody who can go and play golf. And I thought that was almost miraculous that drugs can do that.